The troops should have no trouble handling recon duty as long as they're equipped with this suit. It's as close as we've come to true invisibility.
Strike one. Prepare for landing.
Get ready to deploy. Our AO is within the continental United States. Reports indicate the UFO set down in a sparsely populated area. We need to stay sharp and eliminate the invaders. I read you, Big Sky. This was a landing, not a crash, so expect heavy resistance.
hear something?
Time to disappear.
That sound. Something. Go loud.
Dead and gone. See you in hell. Let's do this! Shh! I think I heard something. Oh, it's go time. Dead and gone.
What's making that noise?
Damn it! Damn it! Enemy is still alive. Target's still up. They're moving to the flanks! They're flanking my position! Got him. Positive enemy contacts. Taken care of. Soften them up. Got a lot of heat on me! X-ray neutralized. Hostiles pacified. Yeah. Rock and roll.
That sound?
Rack tap bang. I'm ready. Ready to rock.
There's something out there. Thank you. else. What the hell was that?
Hey, you hear anything? What was that? What was that? I think I heard something. I don't think we're alone out here.
Quiet. Do you hear something? What the hell was that?
What was that?
Here they come. You hear that? In hell. Damn it! Missed the target! Thank you.
damn it! Enemy is still alive! Watch the sides! Ugh.
This is unlike anything else we've previously identified. Based on its physical appearance, I would assume this alien doesn't rely on brute strength. I recommend the troops exercise extreme caution, Commander.
I think I liked it better when the weapons were obvious.
I've got a visual. There's something out there. Locked and loaded. I don't think we're alone out here.
T's trying to pull their
own side!
Damn it!
Help! 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 Someone help!
Watch the flanks!
Damn, that was close.
They're repositioning on us! Target's still up. He's down. on me!
Commander, the operation was a success.
We may be onto something, Commander. Our latest candidate is different. We're picking up levels of psionic energy unlike any we've detected in the previous tests.
Ever since mankind first looked up at the stars, we have wondered what lies beyond. So very few have dared to look in there. The depths of the human mind hold more secrets than we can possibly imagine. How ironic that the means to defeat our enemy comes not through weapons or machines of war, but from within. And if we have succeeded, we will have gained a glimpse of what we are to become. We will have created something extraordinary.
Thank you.
These advancements could completely change the course of scientific progress. A new, untouched field of study just waiting for able minds.
Do we not have an ethical obligation to prepare these soldiers for the changes, permanent changes, that they will experience? Mark it in the history books. This is the end of an era for mankind. Even after we've defeated the remaining aliens, what then? Have we sacrificed our own humanity for a taste of their technology? And if we manage to exploit this power further, do we risk being consumed by it, presumably just as they were?
Gallop Chamber online. Contact detected.
Bangs out.